horizon nights. Take a cruise in the neon lights. With the wind in my hair, not a worry or a care. You'll feel so right. And hold on tight. We're burning through the streets at night. Ride on, baby, ride on. Ride on, baby, ride on. Take me through the night, staying out of sight. conscious.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Save me from eternal fire.
tight. Take your chances. You are always leaving. Thank you.
Feeling out of storm. small band in Boston, they take a very big step to
I don't think it's better to maybe more personal to just keep I don't know, growing all the time. But I think it's depressing when, like, I think it's nice to play at a really big place, but it's sort of sad too, because I saw The Cure last year at a stadium, and they, you know, like, these little guys on stage.
Oh, I saw them in Stockholm in Sweden, right? I'm really bad. And because I am pure, like, my first 3 years, and I really, I don't like
it. Yeah.
Okay. I would like to ask you some just a simple question about everything about your background. Could you just sort of tell us in short terms?
Our musical background?
Yeah, sure. How you met?
How we met? Well, let's see.
Which one is the oldest?
Me.
You are. How did you get this musical idea of being good? Have you done music since you were 12 years
old? Yeah, well, if you want to go way back,
we enjoyed what we were doing. We were listening to Kiss.
Yeah,
that was the first thing. And let's see.
He used to play God of Thunder.
Yeah.
Can you show us?
I used to make your makeup when I was little.
Yeah. I don't know. And then we got more serious when we listened to Gary Numan and stuff around the time Cars was really successful.
Yeah.
And so that's when we started really doing stuff.
Who is your biggest influence?
Around that time,
well,
perhaps,
Chrome,
and also the Cramps too.
Yeah, the Cramps and Chrome and Bauhaus, Killing Joke.
Yeah, I mag das nicht. We are waiting in that bus because perhaps somebody like to get them seen out of it.
Yeah.
Actually, it's not that kind of things I like.
Nej, för fan. Nej, du kan bästa någonting.
Nej, vi får lägga ner.
How long that would take?
Oh, just a few questions.
Yes. We are upstairs now.
All right.
4 or 5 minutes, yes.
You have a seen
nothing? It's all right.
Yeah.
Jean?
Yeah.
En fråga till oss, bra.
Bye.
Bye.
Okay, you probably answered this, but I want to know also its influences you have now. No one.
Just new stuff. I don't know if it influences us.
As well as web books and things like that.
We're influenced by, the people we work with on a very sort of personal level. I mean, the producers and stuff. And musically, I'd have to say Tangerine Dream is a strong influence. John Carpenter, the film director who did Halloween and stuff, he does his own film music, and I really like that. So let's see what else. A lot of music, like ZZ Top and Blondie as well.
Yeah, well, we listen to Blondie. I mean, I don't know if it's really showing in our music, but and also last year I bought some Doors records too, and we've been listening to the Doors a lot. And I don't know, in maybe one or two songs, there's a bit of an influence in the way we play some of the things. But now I think we really, for the new record, developed pretty much our own style. And it's kind of more sinking in to the point where we're doing this kind of music that I hope people will say it's psyche.